Hello, everyone. Man, it just feels so ridiculous just to be back on YouTube. Welcome back to another video of, I don't even know what you call this. Silver Line video? I don't even know. But today, we are going to go and ride Silver Line's new buses. And I won't lie, here in the new Silver Line buses, they say they have a articulated hybrid. Oh my god, my eye keeps hurting for some reason. But I apologize for that. But today we are going to ride Silver Line's new articulated hybrids on the SL3 to South Station, and I'm going to give my honest opinion of those buses. Today I'm doing the Route 14 both ways, as well as the Route 41 to UMass. So that's fun. But despite of that, we are going to ride Silver Line's new articulated hybrids, which is a 1300. And I'm kind of concerned, because articulated hybrid, you have the 2021 new flyers, and they're just like, what? They're like freaking like new flyer articulated battery. So what's the difference between those two? Are they actually different or what? Because they can't be that different. Why would they be that different? Alright, let's be careful around your surroundings. But, I hope you guys have enjoyed this. If you guys enjoyed this, make sure to hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button to join the Yoshi family. And tap the notification bell to be notified of my upcoming videos. And let's get started on walking here.
You understand, this came out of the white man. he was coming to her while she was married. So you gotta consider certain looks like a thing before you just go on with this shit.
Requested.
Gracias.
What do I think of the ride? The ride itself is... it's fairly decent. I'm not gonna say it's great, but I noticed there were some little instances here and there where the bus feels different, you know? I mean, the bus does feel different. It just feels like... it doesn't even feel like a hybrid. It just feels like a red bus. It just feels like... I don't know. I don't know how you say it, like... it feels like a rip-off. It feels like... it's a copy. Here and here and here again. You have... the 12... you have the 1200s that I run on the SL4 and the SL5. Which is from... 12.73 to 12.93. Then you have 12.94, which is his own bus, created in 2018. And then you have another one, which is created in 2019 and 2020. And then you have these ones, the 1300s. So now you have not only the 1100s, which are the very old buses, you also have the 1200s, 1, 2, 3 different types of 1200s, and a 1300. So in total, that's 5 different buses for a Silver Line. What would I rate the Silver Line ride? I guess it feels right. I'm going to get the Silver Line ride. Maybe an 8 out of 10. You know, fairly decent. But... the bus itself. It could work a little bit better. It just sounds very similar to the 1200s, the 2019 version, so... I'm not gonna say it's a great bus to ride on, and... as I said, those previous changes beforehand. I mean, it is a different, I mean, it is different, but it still is kind of copying the old buses itself. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this. If you guys enjoyed this, make sure to hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button to join Yoshi family. And tap the notification bell to be notified of my upcoming videos. Now, I forgot to address this before, that this video in particular. I forgot to address this before. But this video in particular will be uploaded on my birthday, which is January 26th. So feel free to say happy birthday to me down in the comments. But I'm going to get off from here. Thank you so much for watching. And let me know if I should come back, make more videos. I might, but I'll have to see what main changes I'll have to make for myself. But for now, I will get on with on my trip today. And I'll see you all in the next one. See ya.